Hello there, welcome to WCAG Documents project focused on web accessibility. My name is Evgenia, I work as a front-end developer here at ACTUM Digital, and I will walk you through this part. In this video, I will talk about the WCAG criterion 1.2.1, audio only and video only pre-recorded. You can also read it online at accessibility.actumdigital.com, where you will find more information. Let's get into it. The intent of this success criterion is to make pre-recorded, which means not live streamed, audio only and video only content accessible through text transcript or media alternatives. Who benefits from it? People who cannot see a video can listen to an alternative audio track or can have the transcript announced by a screen reader. People who cannot hear an audio track can read the transcript. People who cannot both see and hear can have a text alternative proceed through a braille display. People who cannot play the audio because they are in a noisy or quiet environment where they cannot hear it or do not want to disturb the others can read the transcript. People having difficulties understanding audio or video information, for example, due to language or cognitive issues, can benefit from reading the transcript in parallel. People searching for audio or video content in search engines or on the page itself can find it thanks to the transcript. People who do not want to spend time listening to the audio or watching the video can just read transcript or its parts. People with low connection speed who do not want to download larger audio or video files can read the transcript. This criterion covers two types of media alternatives. Audio only, audio recordings of speeches, podcasts, songs, or other sounds. Provide a text transcript that conveys the same information as the audio, so people who cannot hear, for example, can read it and understand the information they cannot get from the audio, such as dialogues, important sound effects, or even timestamps. Video only, silent movies, animations, or other video content without sound. Provide a text transcript or an audio description that conveys the same information as the video. People who cannot see, for example, can listen to a screen reader announcing the transcript so they can listen to the text content. Or they can listen to the audio description that describes all the relevant visual information in the video, such as actions, characters, scene changes, or on-screen text. This success criterion has the following exception. The media alternative does not have to be provided if the content itself is the alternative. For instance, if video-only content has an audio track as an alternative, the audio track itself does not need to have a text alternative. Let's take a look at some examples. The following example shows the correct usage or implementation of accessibility. Podcast with transcript. There is a website containing a podcast audio file, a button with text play episode 1, introduction to web accessibility, and a short description of the episode saying get to know what web accessibility is and what impact it has. Below, there is a link with the text transcript that will redirect users to a separate page containing the transcript. Also, there is a link with the text download podcast as MP3 and a button with text share the episode. Users are instructed there is a podcast and what it is about. They can listen to it online or download it to their devices. And they have an access to the transcript so they can read it, listen to it, or perceive it through other means such as braille display. The following example shows the incorrect usage or implementation of accessibility. Podcast without transcript. There is again the same website containing a podcast audio file, the play button, the description, the download link, and the share button. However, in this case, there is no mention of a transcript. Deaf or deafblind people have no way to understand the spoken content in the podcast because there is no text version of it. And that was all for this video. Thank you for watching and see you in the next episode.